Hello, my name is Rena. I'm one of many that demonstrated the peaceful protest at the Crown Plaza Hotel in regards to the Kanika Jenkins murder. Kanika Jenkins, 19-year-old, found dead in the Crown Plaza Hotel and found in the freezer. So a few things I wanted to know is regarding the noise ordinance. At one point, it was at 10 p.m., then all of a sudden it changed at 8 p.m. How did that go about?
These were comments. This is a public comment.
So comments only, not questions.
Correct.
So once I give my comments, is there a way that you all will...
You can file a FOIA request.
Okay. So then also, too, I just want to express the disrespect that we also was treated with the Rosemont police. The Rosemont police, they were very aggressive towards us, and all we were doing was peacefully protesting, as we have the right to do, is to protest.
Comments?
That's the comment. Okay. Hello, my name is Rena. I'm one of many that demonstrated the peaceful protest at the Crown Plaza Hotel in regards to the Kanika Jenkins murder. Kanika Jenkins, 19-year-old, found dead in the Crown Plaza Hotel and found in the freezer. So a few things I wanted to know is regarding the noise ordinance. At one point, it was at 10 p.m., then all of a sudden it changed at 8 p.m. How did that go about?
These were comments. This is a public comment.
So comments only, not questions.
Correct.
So once I give my comments, is there a way that you all will...
You can file a FOIA request.
Okay. So then also, too, I just want to express the disrespect that we also was treated with the Rosemont police. The Rosemont police, they were very aggressive towards us, and all we were doing was peacefully protesting, as we have the right to do, is to protest.
Comments?
That's the comment.